Huh? Kill four or more demons. Kill five summoners. Just might as well use that. 20 direct hits on imps. I don't remember what we were doing, it's been a while, I do apologise. Oh, there's an auto map. On the other side of this. Where? We should probably explore this area. Didn't we have a lot of trouble last time? It's been a while. It's been a long one. There's a Doom Guy collectible there. This is Doom. Doom! We're in hell, right? I'm kind of done with the game. Anything? There's a text document that's... Oh, I made the portal scream. Text document that's down here. No, that's a mega health. I put the gun in the classic Doom pose. I thought that could be fun. I guess we just leave. BFG ammo has a chance to drop from deep. Should we try and swap it out for another one? Let's just go where it wants us to go, atop the mountain. Death from above on a Baron of Hell. I like that the Hell Knights have kept their Doom 3 designs. I really do. Where the frig am I going? I guess I go through here. Didn't this all kick off? Auto map is right below me. I was just here, damn it. So that's the auto map download, is it, eh? Come on. Come on. Did that count? No, because it's got to be three. I'm not very good at this game, and I really should be playing with keyboard. Oh, there's a Hold him over the fire. Sit down, son. Boop. So this is a platformy bit, right? Give me that key. I guess I jump on top of it then.
In the first age of the first something or other, when the first thing did a thing.
Ow! Oh. Yeah, lava, hot. Professor, lava, hot. Oh, that's beautiful. I don't know what power-up I just got. How did these Praetor... Oh, it was invulnerability. It's gone now. How did these Praetor chaps... How did they get down here? How did he get down here? Ow. Frustrating. Right, it's all kicked off now, has it? Oh dear. Kind of kicked off then. How did this stuff get down here? I guess it gives us a full heal. I love that they're called pinkies now, and they're not even bothering to call them demons. Oh, the demons! But no, John, you are the monsters. So I've got the yellow key, but I don't really want it. Can I get across there? Is there a way to get back up? Or should I just go and poke this? Not sure if it's worth trying to get over there. Thank you. Oh. Things about to go bad. One behind me. Oh, it was a crushing platform, was it? It was a trap. It was a trick and trap. Good to know. Good to know. At least we're making progress. Fell down. This is different. Oh, there's mega armor. Down again. Okay, we won't push that guy. No, we don't want to be here. One on either side, which is really bad because the other one's going to be coming up behind me now. Okay, let's not get killed by the trap that is really, really obvious. Obviously, we have to jump on that. I get that. Anything else around here? No, I think we're good. Unless there was anything down. Yeah, I missed some stuff down here. It's always worth having a little scour about. Boop! That door now open now, it is. Oh, hello. That is a Baron that's had a bad time and I wasn't involved. Doesn't bode well. Okay, what hellish torment awaits us here. You know when you see the trap and you're just like, that's a trap, isn't it? That's just the trappiest trap that ever did trap. They're not even shy about it. I'd like some more chainsaw fuel. Okay, give me the thing. And a checkpoint, please. Blue Skull. No. Interesting. Do I have to go down? Three or more demons with a siege mode beam. I quite like this. It's like a... Yeah, here we go. Spectres. We've already met Spectres, though. It's all the way over there. Oh. Mate, you've broken the spawn now because it's gone wrong. Here we go. Here we fucking go. Get the big boys out. Get the big boys out. Get the big boys out. There we go. My boy. Sit down, son. Come on. What now? Big boy. Big boy. Just gave you just that one Baron of Hell there. How nice of them, eh? Right, so we got the key card we needed. Dot, dot, dot. Not really remembering what I'm doing here. You open this. Where's this place? Where are we now? Ah.
In the first age of the first thingamajig, when the first person tried to...
None could stand before the Horde but the Doomslayer. Despair spread before him like a plague, striking fear into the Shadow Dwellers, driving them to deeper and darker pits. But from the depths of the Abyss rose the Great One, a champion mightier than all who had come before. The Titan of immeasurable power and ferocity, he strode upon the plain and faced the Doomslayer. And a mighty battle was fought on the desolate plains. The Titan fought with the fury of the countless that had fallen at the Doomslayer's hand. But there fell the Titan, and in his defeat, the Shadow Horde were routed.
Okay, I actually have to stop for a second. Sorry about that. Just interruptions. What was our last... Kill a lost soul with another lost soul. Kill 20 demons while using power-ups. Okay, where are we going? Forward? Didn't we just do this? This all looks the same to me. Didn't we come over here and there was... Yeah, we've been here. Where am I going? I'm going to that door over there. Can't really see. Big things. Can I make it? There is a chap. Fucked up, there was a power-up in the goddamn middle of that, and I didn't even see it, like a special boy. So I wasted a chainsword there. It's a bit embarrassing. She was a missionary. Yeah, I do apologize for the interruption there. Obviously, my PS4 Pro is now nuked because I had to go away and do stuff. I could have kept playing and turned it off, but you fought through hell and found the Titan's core, a portal that gets you one step closer to the Crucible. What the hell is the Crucible, though? You must crush the Crucible Guardians and retrieve what is yours. Oh, so the Crucible's mine. Why didn't Hayden get it when he got me? It looks like they went through hell to get me out of there. Poor old Doom guy, I guess, trapped the Crucible. Three demons. How we doing? Lots of ammo, but I just used a chainsaw. So we got a blue door and a yellow door. Wow. Oh, do you think there's gonna be a boss? Do you think the Crucible is guarded? I think the Crucible is guarded. Hello? Okay. Yeah, I'm really not feeling well at the moment. It's very hot. I can't really cope. Right. So I guess we go down and into this teleporter. Cyber Mancubus. Bit of trouble then, what was the older? I like this music. Alex likes this music. Alex really likes this music. Alex isn't much of a heavy metal fan, but Alex can deal with this. My brother would love this. Oh, hello.